always talk about having my best interests at heart, but you don't tell me shit to protect myself. This is my life. My career.
She's my advisor.
So she know about us? That's why she giving advice? Ain't nobody ask her.
Professor Milgram just talked to a bunch of students. She don't know nothing. Almost ended my whole career over this shit. And now they gonna question us up at the school. I think I gotta tell them what I know.
You don't need to tell nobody shit about this family or what we do.
Oh, Detective Ramirez. Yeah, he's a fan. He comes to all my games.
But if you don't come forward with what you know, you could lose your draft status. You could lose everything.
Hey, I ain't had shit to do with whatever happened here. Attaching my name to it gonna make me toxic.
Zeke.
Shit! Well, they ain't tell you? Some of those GTG niggas rolled up on me that night that dude got killed in the pool. Almost shot me trying to get at Kane. I wish you would have stayed away from my auntie like I told you.
So your girlfriend was fucking the dead professor nigga. Zeke, you on your way to the NBA and you out here getting caught up in some community pussy. Come on, man.
Look, I didn't say anything. I didn't know what to do.
I'm fucked. I get tied to a murder, ain't no team gonna want to touch me. I need to tell my family. They need to know what's going on.
So you good?
I'm straight. You should watch your back, Tariq. Well, they don't tell everybody what they need to know. So I'm wrapped up in this now.
Wasn't my dad. That wasn't my dad. Right, auntie?
And the shit that happened at the club, the GTGs was retaliating for their man being handled, like you say.
Wait, how much has your family told you about your Uncle Lorenzo?
I know he ain't in the gang, if that's what you're asking. My uncle's in jail. Lots of people are.
Can I get a phone call? I need to call my aunt. Like, what's going on? I've been here for hours.
Hey, you're not under arrest, okay? I don't want you to go worrying your auntie. We'll be done soon. Hey.
I broke NCAA regulations. The league's gonna think I lied about my age. That's gonna fuck up my draft. But I didn't lie. I didn't lie. You did. You lied.
You're free to go at any time.
You keep saying that, but you have my wallet and my phone.
Yeah, this used Jabari Reynolds' time.
Back in the day, but sure, you know, he wrote a book about her or something.
Why have the cops been looking at me if the murder weapon belongs to one of them? This is some bullshit. This whole thing, this is some bullshit. This is over.
Damn it, Zeke.
Get out of my face with that dumb
fuck, Zeke.
I'm out.
Y'all know this is some bullshit. Y'all know this is some bullshit.
What kind of question is that? I'm here to talk about basketball.